And, you know, we've got, speaking of athletic events, I mean, those guys are impressive. How about the Ducks taking the field this weekend? And here is your Ducks forecast, and it is looking fantastic for the Ducks game. We've got kickoff. It's 7:30, and it's going to be in the low 70s when the Ducks take the field. So that'll be a great night at Autzen. Now let's take a look at outside live from our Coin Tower camera, and you can see what a beautiful night it is. Gorgeous shot of Mount Hood, and temperature still in the 70s. So fantastic. Fantastic evening right now. How about our highs today? You know what? Most places also in the 70s, just like our current temperatures. So we've been in the 70s a good chunk of the afternoon, and we've stayed there. Now, coming up tonight, at about the time the sun goes down, the blue moon in the eastern sky, it's the second full moon of the month. It only happens once every about three and a half years. So if you say, I only do stuff once in a blue moon, well, tonight's your night. That's what I posted on Facebook. A lot of people were like, I better get in gear. All right, so how about the weather this weekend? Rain-free. The satellite map pretty much tells the picture. There's not much going on. It is going to be a fantastic weekend. So let's break down the travel forecast for your holiday weekend. If you're going to the coast, it is going to be cool and refreshing, and so many of us love that kind of weather. I think there'll be plenty of sun midday and sometimes into the evening before the clouds roll back in. How about if you're headed to Mount Hood? Great weather up there. You know, kind of reminds me seeing this forecast in the 60s this weekend. You know who just launched their season pass sales for winter? Mount Hood Meadows just went on sale yesterday. So, you know, enjoy the sun now, but know the snow's around the corner. Central Oregon, fantastic weather, chilly in the mornings. You'll want a warm sleeping bag if you're camping. We'll see lows in the 30s, but afternoon highs near 80. And for the Gorge this weekend, just beautiful. Temperatures in the upper 70s and a little bit of afternoon wind near Hood River for our windsurfers. Now, what if you're staying close to home? Here in the Willamette Valley, you know, pull up a plate of food for the barbecue and enjoy 70s and 80s all weekend long. We could have some occasionally patchy morning clouds, but most of the weekend, it's all sun. Let's break down tomorrow now. Here's the forecast, and you can find yourself starting with patchy morning clouds, or you might be under blue sky to begin. Either way, we warm nicely to 67 by lunchtime, and we've got the beautiful sunshine, and we end up in the upper 70s. Now, your 7-day forecast, here it is. It's really going to be warming up after the weekend. I mean, around 80 for the holiday weekend, that's perfect. Kids are back in school Wednesday. We should hit 90 degrees, if you can believe that. So it's been a great night, Kelly, down here at the Oregon State Fair. We've had a blast, and the weather is going to be fantastic if you want to come check out the fair this weekend. Back to you.
Okay, Bruce, have fun down there. Lots of good food and entertainment as well.